Okay, I wanted to do a quick video on Java and its updates. A lot of times you'll see Java show down in the bottom right corner of your screen down by the time over here with your icons, whether it's XP, Vista, Windows 7. It'll have an icon showing there saying updates are available. A lot of times people aren't sure if it's safe to click on. If it says Java update available, it is safe to click on. Now, another way to know if you need a Java update, like mine is not showing down here at this time that there's a Java update available. But if we look up here, we can go to java.com. This is the home page. You can go to download it, but the first thing you can do is click Do I Have Java? And you can see here, it tells you right away, oops, I don't have the recommended version. Mine is version 6, update number 17. The current one is now version 6, update 18. So it's only one version off, so I can just hit download Java version. Or download now. It's ready to download, so click free, Java download, and it pops up to run or save. It's very small, so you can just hit run. It's okay if it says to close this dialog box when download completes, because it's going to just start running anyway. So it downloaded, now it's installing. If you get a pop-up like this, which you will most likely get if it's Vista or Windows 7 that you have, click yes. You'll get this screen up here. So follow the prompts, install. Okay, it takes a while to go through some of these processes, so I've fast forwarded through some of it, but yours may take longer than what the video showed here. It does say that it's successfully installed, and I restart my browser now to complete the installation. So that's good. We can just hit close. It's going to automatically close the browser and open it again. Now we've got the note saying congratulations, you have the recommended version of 6.18. That's good. That's it. That's all there is for Java. Until next time. Thanks a lot. Bye for now.